There's one thing that's more annoying driving in Vegas is being stuck behind a school bus that slows down your damn route when you're working. Look at this. Now I have to drive 2 miles an hour because this damn school bus is going.